Where it might be, we've seen them sitting on the shelves. And when we see them, a lot of young ladies specifically are believing the illusion and the lie that because you don't look like the cover of a magazine, you don't feel beautiful enough, you don't feel pretty enough. Because society has told you this is perfection. Truth and reality is no wonder so many young ladies in our nation are dealing with eating disorders. So many young ladies who are cutting themselves. So many young ladies who are ready to give up on life. So many young ladies dealing with eating disorders. So many young ladies staring in the mirror and feeling not good enough. So many young men looking and thinking, man, you know, if only I could look like that dude and rip like that dude. Because society tells you this is perfection. You see, I did a red carpet event with a famous supermodel. You may have heard her. Her name is Cindy Crawford. And she happens to be on the cover of this magazine. Cindy Crawford, one of the most famous supermodels of all time, says this. She said that she wishes that she looked like Cindy Crawford. Think about that. You have a famous supermodel wishing that she looked like the cover of her magazine. You see, even Cindy Crawford realizes that she don't look like this. You grab your phones and you snap 3 or 4 pictures of yourself and you're like, huh, all right, not that one, delete, delete, delete. All right, this one, this is the one I'm gonna take. I'm gonna upload to social media. Before you upload it to social media, we push a couple buttons and we do what to the photo? Filter. We put a filter on it, and in just a few clicks, you make that picture look,
quote-unquote, better.
Listen to me. There's nothing wrong with trying to look beautiful. But my job is to come in here and remind you of truth and reality. And truth and reality is, when you stare in that mirror, I don't say this in any corny way. I want you to know this. I'm staring at perfection right now, all over this room. That's not perfection, what you see on that magazine. You see, because you forget, let me remind you of truth and reality. The girls on the cover of these magazines, they're not taking 3 or 4 pictures. They're taking thousands of photos in a studio all day long. And then there's not one person saying, all right, let's narrow it down to one, and then let's put a quick little filter on it. There's an entire team of people editing this photo for weeks and months before it ever hits the news. So truth is, you're beautiful and perfect the way that you are. We forget that.